वेलकम स्टूडेंट्स, दिस इज धीरज कुमार साहू रिप्रेजेंटिंग द टॉपिक एयर कंप्रेसर। इट इज इन द सिलेबस ऑफ फोर्थ सेमेस्टर मैकेनिकल डिप्लोमा इंजीनियरिंग इन द सब्जेक्ट थर्मल इंजीनियरिंग टू। सो लेट्स बिगिन। सो फर्स्ट वी शुड नो व्हाट इज प्रेशर, देन वी विल गो ऑन व्हाट इज एयर कंप्रेसर, व्हाट इज द यूज ऑफ कंप्रेस्ड एयर। Pressure means it is the deforming force per unit area. That means if we divide force by area, we will get pressure. Okay. But stress is also pressure force by area. Okay. Now stress is the internal force, restoring force, but pressure is the deforming force. Both have the same unit as Pascal. Pascal is the unit of pressure as well as Newton stress, that is Newton by meter square. Okay. Now force, it has the unit of Newton and area has the unit of meter square. Hence the pressure will have the unit as Pascal. But we must have different unit as kilopascal, bar. What is this? Kilopascal, 1 kilopascal equal to 10 to the power 3 pascal or 1000 pascals. Okay. Now, 1 bar is the 10 to the power 5 bar, 10 to the power 5 pascal. Now, if you look on to the height of a liquid, since we have the formula P as h rho g, we can have the values. Since we have P equal to h rho g. So we can find this height in terms of any liquid with a density. So if I consider mercury, the height is found to be 76 centimeters, 760 mm or 10.3 meter of water. Now, normally, what is compressed air? Compressed air is the air that has more pressure than the atmospheric value. So, what are the uses of compressed air? Compressed air are utilized in powering small engines. Small engines are there. To start that, to power that engines, we need compressed air, such as operating drills, drilling machine, tunneling, mining. We need compressed air for powering them. Smelting of various metals is done during using compressed air. Smelting means if a iron ore is there, iron material is there, to clean it we have to put air in high pressure than the atmospheric value so that it will be cleaned easily. Now air conditioning, that is AC, refrigerator, also utilizes air. So ventilation, air conditioning, drying is also used in the field of application of air conditioning. It is also used in paint spraying, starting and supercharging of IC engine. To start an IC engine means internal combustion engine, supercharging. To increase the efficiency, we need superchargers, that is also utilizing compressed air. So this is all about uses of compressed air. Thank you.